God also made a circumcision covenant with Abraham, commanding him to mark the flesh of his people and slaves by cutting off the protective foreskin of their penises. Circumcision was a painful barbaric custom that was introduced into Egypt near this same time and has survived to this day. It is the unnecessary mutilation of the genitals of little boys and implies that God made a mistake in design. This mutilation custom has more to do with a mark of Hebrew ownership than with hygiene.